Hello, I'm Lear. I'm originally from Hamburg and currently I'm living in New Zealand, in Methven, at Mt Hutt College. I chose New Zealand because New Zealand is the nicest English-speaking country. Canada is just too cold and the English weather is so awful that I could stay in Hamburg. So it was New Zealand. When I looked for a school, my focuses were skiing, surfing and horse riding. That's why I chose Mt Hutt College, because Mt Hutt College by far has the best ski offer. The school PE classes offer surfing, so many possibilities what you can do. I started horse riding a few weeks ago. It's awesome, it's really awesome. Your days are full all the time if you want them. So I chose to go to the gym in the afternoons, go horse riding, I dance. On the weekends I usually go to Christchurch, visit family of my host family, or go to the beach, go to the shopping mall, visit friends. I went to Mount Cook with my geography class. We collected weather information, temperature and vegetation, humidity and things like that. And for that we did quite a lot of tramping. It was quite exhausting, but it was such a stunning view as soon as you came to the top of the mountain. It's really so impressive. There are about 5-6 glaciers just at one place. Then I went to Karamia, which is the far north of the South Island. There's the ocean directly next to it, so it's just stunning. And went through a New Zealand desert and through the rainforest and the beach in one day. And that was just impressive because you saw so many different nature features you don't have in Germany. That was just really great. Mt Hutt College is a really friendly, open community. Students get you involved in everything. Everyone is friendly. I've not met one unfriendly person at Mt Hutt College so far. For example, Miss Chandler, she's our homestay coordinator. And whenever you have a question, you can just stop by at her office, have a nice chat with her. Really nice. And Miss Henson, my PE teacher, she's just always helping you. If it's PE or if you're feeling homesick maybe, which is happening, even though it's great here, she's always there and it's really nice. All teachers are impressively friendly at Mt Hutt College. They just help you with every question, no matter if it's something which is out of school. You can always email them and you get an answer within 1 hour normally. That's really awesome. It is impressive how much I get from my host family. Whenever I need to go somewhere, I can just ask and they would drive me as soon as possible. I'm really, really thankful for that. It's my host mom, Jacinta, my host dad, Paul, and two little cats, Barney and Bugsy. I'm really happy to be here. And you could have 30 degrees around school, but look up the mountains and it's just white and snowy. That's really cool. In term 3, I'm going to do quite a lot of skiing. So I will spend roughly 2 to 3 days a week up the mountain, at least just with school. That will be an awesome time. When you say there's nothing much to do in Methven, you're completely wrong. There are so many possibilities what you can do. I can definitely recommend everyone who's into sports to go to Mt Hutt College. It's kind of a change when you're living in a big city and then move to Methven, but it's just great to be living outside in the countryside, having green and trees and paddocks all around you, seeing animals, being in contact with animals and just having fun.